kindly like, share and subscribe the channel. Press the bell icon.
Hello everyone. Welcome to Edunda Media. I'm Lambodar. As you know, jis desh mein faculty ko itna respectable position mana jata hai. Because of faculty, we are here. Chahe become a doctor or engineer, any profession. Agar wahan pe faculty nahi hoga, how do you think? Do you think our India grow karega? Yahan pe baat ho raha hai young India ka. Education system should be changed. Recently, Medical Council of India also changed a new curriculum. IIT also planning to add on more practical knowledge. But unfortunately, faculty nahi hai India mein. Dear parents and students, our government of India should take some initiative regarding the faculty. Aap log surprise honge, actual data, how many faculty are vacant across the top institutes like IIT, Central Universities, IIMs, topmost colleges. In India, almost 5,600 faculty vacant in Central University like Delhi University, BHU Banaras, Aligarh Muslim University, Jamia Millia Islamia. These are the topmost universities. वहीं से जो student join करते हैं because topmost students pass out होते हैं. But क्या होगा future? अगर वो इस type का topmost institute में faculty नहीं होंगे, private college का क्या status होगा? Must और government of India should take some extreme step about the fill up of faculties in topmost colleges across the India. लेकिन you'll be surprised. IIT. वर्ल्ड में IIT का रैंक है. अगर आप देखिए IIT, कोई भी स्टूडेंट्स IIT ज्वाइन करे तो मतलब अच्छा IIT से दैट मींस टैलेंट होगा. यू विल बी सरप्राइज, 2800 फैकल्टी पोजीशंस आर वैकेंट इन अक्रॉस ऑल IITs. डे बाय डे नंबर ऑफ IIT इंक्रीज हो रहा है, बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ फैकल्टी आर डिग्रोइंग. इट्स रियली सेमलेस. How do you think, friends? You decide. If faculty will be not there, who will teach us? Who will make the successful without faculty? Khal naam lene se nahi hoga. IIT or IIMs or Central University. In fact, IIMs may be 258 faculty positions are vacant. It's really surprising for me. How do you think, viewers? You decide. Likewise, in NIT and Indian Institute of Engineering and Science Technology, almost 1800 faculty positions are vacant. As you know, India mein information technology ka lekar, specifically in software ka lekar, India is the number one hub across the world. It's surprised to know 324 faculty positions are vacant in Indian Institute of Information Technology. It's really surprising. At the same time, as you know, government of India is already opened so many smart cities across the India. But unfortunately, BR, जो घर बनाते हैं, as you know, 96 faculty positions are vacant in School of Planning and Architecture, SPA, Central Government Colleges. It's really pathetic situations as faculty is concerned. You'll be surprised to know that Indian Institute of Science in Bangalore, IISc Bangalore Institute is the top 100 institute across the world. In terms of research, in number one institute in India, still 88 faculty positions are vacant in IISc Bangalore. In the same way, 100 faculty positions are vacant in Indian Institute of Science, Education and Research. It's really shameful and pathetic. Dear Government of India, I'm requesting on behalf of all your institutions, please do something in an urgent basis. Because our students need some good faculties. If our faculty fulfill nahi hoga, how they will be superstar in their own life? Either be it a doctor, be it be engineer, be it be managers. It's really surprising. How do you think, friends? Any suggestions or any idea how to reduce the number of vacant faculties across the India, specifically in topmost colleges like IIT, IIM, Central Universities or state level colleges? Please mail us edunamedia@gmail.com. Thank you for watching us. Have a good day.
Kindly like, share and subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.